Big Smack grabs straight, head on into Echo, who's got his drum working there. He got a light start. Already shredding some of the top off Big Smack. It looks like they're stuck together. We've got to pause the match here. Echo got caught up on Big Smack. He doesn't appear to have enough force in his wheels to drag things out. Give a shout out to our safety man for cutting those spots apart. Woo-hoo! Now that that's situated, it's time for a restart. Bots are working again. We're gonna get this fight going in 3, 2, 1, fight, robots, fight! Echo's now up to speed and come on! Really? No, Big Smack finally pulls away, dragging Echo along the arena floor with it. There's some carnage going on. Echo going after the arena floor. And he pulls away. Big Smack still trundling along on a proper pushing machine. Neither bot really getting that aggressive. Echo's going after the side of Big Smack. Pulling away and wedging him up, trying to ram him into the wall. And it's going on right in front of us here, folks. Echo's got there we go, Big Smack finally gets caught up on the floor and Echo goes bouncing. The bots keep getting locked up on each other. Big Smack is the perfect shape for stranding Echo. But unfortunately, Big Smack doesn't have enough power. Big Smack is twitching in it. I think he may be getting it. As Echo gets a big attempt at the back. Beautiful hits on the back and on the sides. They will have some work to do. The drums now. I think it's all over. Big Smack is being counted out. And ladies and gentlemen, this match is over.